Jess here from Svolley Syndications, and it's the 28th of April 2018, and I'm here with Skye at my local park. This month we decided we were going to dedicate all of our newsletters to National Greyhound Adoption Day, which is tomorrow. And we thought we could share with you some of the activities that we do with the greyhounds to ensure that they can go on to be rehomed. Oh, Skye, you've got a little bit there. So, one of the things we do is we ensure that they're socialised from a very early age. And we have them interacting with other dogs, like Arnie here, children, like Isabella. And she's our daughter, so she's around all the time. And then we bring them out their environments. So today we've come to the park so that Skye can have a little look around. And as you can see, she's pretty interested in what's going on. There's different noises, different sounds, lots of different things for them to get used to. So we've done a bit of research, and the research comes back and shows that the more the greyhound's actually exposed to, the more confident they are when they go to break-in and pre-training, and they go on to make really confident race dogs. So not only does all this work we do make them great to be rehomed, but it also makes them really confident dogs, and gives them the best chance on track as well. And you're very playful, aren't you? Beautiful puppy. So Skye is actually at quite an exciting time of her rearing career, or racing career, or working life, should we say. So Skye's due to be broken in at the end of May. So the next 2 weeks we're going to be doing some intense handling with her, just so she gets used to an activity every single day to make sure she's ready for break-in. Then she'll come into the kennel for 2 weeks and spend 2 weeks inside a kennel learning what a racing greyhound's life's like. And then at the end of May, she's going to head off to Peter Gavin's just outside Ballarat to be broken in. And she'll stay with Pete for 6 weeks. So this month's going to be pretty fun, isn't it, Skye? We're going to have lots to do. Yes. And we'll try our best to get as much information as we can out to you guys. Thanks.